another important point at the measure, at measure eight, when we're ending the introduction, I really found that the last note should be played above the 12th fret.